We now know the location that is at least being considered for the release of James Lamb, a convicted child molester. Lamb is a former Spreckles man who has admitted to molesting more than 50 boys. Today in court, the judge confirmed a site in Halone as the most favorable location to place the convicted child molester. Not good news for people there. Action News reporter Felix Cortez has been following the case. He's live in our Salinas newsroom with more.
Well, Aaron, we know that that other site that was being considered was a rural area, residential area outside King City. The judge clearly favors the remote area of Halone, but today in court he said he had some concerns. And now a third potential site is coming into the mix. The courtroom crowd grows as convicted child molester James Lamb gets closer to being released. At a hearing Thursday afternoon, more than 50 people packed Judge Richard Curtis's courtroom, most of them from the Halone-Lockwood area.
5 minutes, a kid's life can be destroyed because we're all willing to take the risk that James Lamb is cured. I'm not willing to take that risk, not even close.
Judge Curtis revealed he favors Halone over King City for Lamb's release. It's not a done deal. Concerns over isolation, the distance to the nearest sheriff's office, even Lamb's safety are still questions for Judge Curtis, who says he needs more information before making a final decision.
He's got a hard job to decide, and Lockwood Valley is not a good place for him. So I can't say that there is a good place, but there could be better choices.
In fact, Judge Curtis told the packed courtroom that he wanted another potential site looked into, a third location the judge thought of himself. The community wasn't revealed, but it offered no hope for the people of Halone and Lockwood.
The new possible location doesn't really get us off the hook. We're still a potential site. He didn't say that it was in another area, it was just a new possible site. So that could mean that he is still looking out in our area.
While it's proven a difficult task to find housing for James Lamb, it's been nearly a year since he was granted his release from that state hospital at Atascadero. Lamb's case will be reviewed again May 15th. Aaron?
All right, Felix, thank you. James Lamb continues to be housed at a state mental hospital in Coalinga. When he is released, it will be a conditional release, which means he will be strictly supervised around the clock.